Hello friends, our today's activity is a 3D origami fish. See, this is a 3D moving fish. Interesting, right? So let's learn how to make this fish. You will need two colorful papers, googly eyes, glue and scissor. So let's start. This is a big paper and this is a small paper. We'll take the big paper first and we will fold it diagonally to cut a square. Make sure that you are folding it carefully, corner to corner. We'll cut along this line. We'll save this paper for later use. So we have a square shaped paper. Now we'll fold this paper diagonally, which we have already done. Open the paper. Fold the right and the left edges in the center crease. So this is the first fold. Now the next fold. Press it nicely. Open the paper and again fold it back in half. Now this closed side, see, we folded the paper back in half. This is a closed side. From the tip of the paper, see, you can see this line is diagonal, which is meeting here at this tip. We'll start giving small slits on the folded side. If you want, you can draw some lines and then cut along the lines to create these slits. We are cutting till this crease line. Can you see this crease line? We are making those small slits, or we are cutting the small slits till this crease line. Okay, so see, we made these slits till this crease line. Now from here we will cut this edge. So we'll draw a slight arc over here and we'll cut this point. We'll open the paper. We'll apply glue on one of the edges. And we will fold and glue this such that a fish body, you can see this is hollow over here. So you can see that this is hollow now inside. Now with the remaining piece of paper, draw a U shape and cut. We'll apply glue. And we will stick here in the hollow part. Can you see this base? We'll apply gum and we'll stick the U shape here. Glue googly eyes. So now our fish body is ready. We'll keep it aside. Now we'll use a small paper to draw two fins and a tail. So we'll draw two fins. And we'll draw a tail. So let's cut this. We'll add details. Now we will glue the tail at the tip. And the two fins will glue here at the side. Our 3D origami fish is now ready.